My countrymen, our voice must be heard. Japan belongs to the people, not the military. We must end the military occupation of Shanghai.
Hey, look, the Kokoya clan is coming.
Let's go. Get out of here. Let's go.
Memorize this. Point one concerns the dispersion of lubricants around the engine. Point two is the mechanics, the pistons, and the function of the carburetor. All the functions I have covered today will be included in the final exam. That's all. What's going on here?
Chinaman, get out!
You can't do this.
Japan is only for the Japanese.
Take your war somewhere else.
What?
You got no right to do this.
Oh, yeah?
Stop it! There was no reason for you to push him like that.
What? I'll push who I want to.
My uncle will hear about you. Then we'll see just how tough you are. Idiot!
All right. I couldn't care less about you or your uncle. You've got till three to get lost.
That's right.
One! Two! Three!
Sensei, and he's also my uncle.
So, I hope you've learned something from your visit to this class. Brutality, as I've taught you, has never been the way to win a battle. Professor, I do apologize. Be still. You're lucky that you weren't seriously hurt. What happened?
It was my fault.
Oh. I think it's broken. Is it really? Impressive. I am Funakochi Fumio. And you are? Don't tell me that's the one your father gave you.
Oh, yes, it is. He paid a lot for this pen. Now look at it. What will we tell Daddy?
Now, dear, let's not tell him anything. There's really no need to make him angry. My students will take care of it. Matsuko, dear, here you are. That's better. You're just as demanding as your father and just as stubborn. Young men don't like stubborn women.
Thank you, but I know one young man that does.
Him?
Sir, my name is Chen Zhen.
Chen Zhen? From Jingwu?
Yes.
And who was your master there?
It was Master Hua.
Oh, no.
What is it, Uncle?
Last night, in the local newspaper, the article said that your master was killed in a match. He fought with one of the Noguchi clan to his death.
I don't believe it.
I am sorry,
I know you must be deeply hurt.
Excuse me, sir.
Master Hua's death is a very great loss.
Chenzen, where are you going?
To Shanghai. Master Hua was like a father to me.
It's because his killer was Japanese. That's why you're so angry.
Stop the occupation of China! Free Shanghai!
Do you know just how badly I want to come along with you on your journey? Chenzen, I'll wait for you. You know I will.
When the Japanese soldiers are out of Shanghai, then I'll return.
Our leaders can be very hard to persuade, you know.
Then we'll be extremely persuasive. We'll make your leaders listen to us.
Chenzen, don't hate us all.
I don't hate. Mitsuko, it must be this way. I have no choice. Take care.
Chenzen!
Sorry, kids. That's all I have. Go away now. I'm just a student. I don't have anything else for you. Please, go and find someone else. Please.
Go on, get out of here. Ohio.
I'm not Japanese.
Oh, you're not? Excuse me. Okay, right this way. Where are you going?
To Jingwu.
To Jingwu? The Kung Fu school?
That's right. I study Kung Fu. What's the matter?
Where have you been? Haven't you heard? You better find a new place to learn Kung Fu. Since the number one master died, their reputation is in the gutter.
Absurd. I'll find another rickshaw.
Take it easy. I'll drive you there. Just don't be surprised if the doors are closed. Okay, here we go. Master here was killed, and now the pupils are leaving. Hey, don't you know? The Japanese want this place real bad. Here? Forget it.
Chenzen! What are you doing here? Let me help.
Thank you.
So you're...
Chenzen, from Jingwu. The best. Keep the change.
You heard what I said.
Master Nai, this place is sacred to us. If you want to fight, let's go outside. Ah!
Master, are you all right?
A good fight. Thank you, sir.
For what? Target practice?
Hey, understand something. If you're looking for a fight at Jingwu, you are asking for trouble. You or the Japanese. Huh. Is school out? Welcome. Glad you're back.
Uncle No? I was hoping to tell you about him when school was over. How'd you hear?
A Japanese newspaper.
They printed it with pleasure. Well, pay your respects to him.
Let's go.
Wait a minute. You can't. He shouldn't wear that. He's not family.
Uncle, Chen Zhen was raised as a son. You know that. He has the right, same as you and me. He should not have fought that day. I knew something was wrong. I saw it. We all did. Go ahead now.
That's our symbol for acceptance.
Hey, Uncle. Chen Zhen's right. Our enemies have taken away our master. They control our leaders. So, there can no longer be acceptance. They have proven that now. Where are you going?
To the Noguchi.
Chen Zhen, revenge is against the law, you know.
Well then, I'll break the law.
Chen Zhen!
Chen Zhen! Zhen!
Jing An, you know you've been there before. It's a fortress. They must have 100 men. Don't forget that you're the master.
But Uncle, I...
Hey, that's enough. I'm responsible for you. Chen, Yu, take some men and follow him.
Yes, sir.
Sixth Precinct, may I help you?
Wow, that looks good.
All right, go on. Captain, for you.
What now? Captain speaking. Noguchi Arena? By himself? Yes, got it. To the Japanese compound.
Yes. Now, goodness, move. Grab.
One, two, three, four. Idiot, practice.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed. Take your Chinese shoes and get out of here.
I am Chen Zhen. Where is Akutagawa?
Hey, you. Noguchi owns this place. Go.
I'm not going anywhere till Akutagawa comes.
What? Oh, come on! Oh!
Thank you.
Where is your master now? I want to see him.
We shall challenge each other openly and fairly. If one of us dies, there will be no revenge.
Master fought you with the Hua Fist. It would be his wish for me to do the same. If he had been healthy.
Only Japanese citizens and those with special passes are allowed to enter here.
You heard what he said. Chen can't be in there.
But I swear I saw him go in there myself.
Yeah, so did I. Hey, there he is.
Tell us what happened.
You Japanese?
Chinese.
Attention!
Is there a problem?
Sir, no, sir, not at all. General Fujita, sir, Mr. Ambassador, it's nothing.
Move it now.
Yes, sir.
Company, march!
Did you beat him?
I did.
Yeah!
All right!
Hey. Go and tell Ting An to meet me and the others tonight at Master's grave.
Right, I'll go.
But it isn't finished yet.
I know.
That's it. Keep it even. Higher. Watch the back. Watch the side. Got it. Up. Pull it more. Come on, more.
Steady.
A little more.
Careful.
Now, down there.
Doctor, go ahead.
I'm a doctor, not a pathologist.
Let me. What do you need?
I need the liver if you want me to check for poison.
Stop them!
Huh?
What are they doing here?
Testing what?
Testing for what?
What do you think? Chen Zhen believes that the Japanese might have poisoned him.
But what?
Chen Zhen? I can't believe that he was poisoned.
Why not? If I beat Akutagawa easily, he would have done it also.
Captain, do you think that he was poisoned?
The first time he got hit really hard, did you notice how weak he became?
All right. But do we have to do this in public?
Here.
What?
Take this. You'll have to kill me if you want me to stop this. I want to know the truth. Master would want us to know who took his life.
Hey!
Thoracide, a most deadly poison.
But who could have done this?
It's up to you to find that out. Now give us a hand. You can see the master needs our help.
Sure.
Yeah.
Come on.
I knew it. Akutagawa couldn't have beaten him so easily.
That's right. Now we have to find out who did it.
You know, it's a good thing Chen was here. Otherwise, we wouldn't even know.
It makes no sense that someone would do this.
Maybe somebody slipped him poison while he was outside the school.
Impossible. He stayed inside the gates here for one whole month. We were right beside him.
That's right.
Then somebody from Jingwu must have done it. Huh? Ah, Xiaowei. Huh? You cook for Master sometimes, didn't you?
Uh-huh. So what?
Uncle, no. You don't think it was Xiaowei?
No. But it could be someone else from the kitchen.
I do. So now you want to start slinging accusations? Accusing me? Chen, go search my kitchen to see if there's any poisons in there, eh?
Uncle, don't be so angry.
Stay out of this. Go on. Just see for yourself if I have anything poisonous in there. Go on. Take a good
Uncle,
look.
This is crazy.
Damn right. Suspecting people like me?
Do you think it might be the cook?
I don't think so. The cook has been around a long time. He loved my father.
Hey, now. No one is blaming you for it.
Why not? I'm responsible for all the food that we eat. All the food that is served. Every bowl of rice on this table. So why don't you accuse me directly? Face to face.
Now, just a minute.
All right, that's enough. Let's eat.
Jensen, the food could be poisoned.
Yes, it could be. That's true. Since we all eat what Master ate, why aren't we all dead? Huh?
This is true. What do you have to say about this, huh? Accusing me?
Sit down. Eat with us.
All right. By all means, let's enjoy the food. It is safe to eat.
Yeah, go on. You know, I want to go see Dr. Smith. I want to know exactly how Master was poisoned.
Then what?
Then we'll know who did it.
Uh-huh. What's he doing?
It's new, huh? Did he learn it in Japan?
What is it?
Good!
I don't know. In Japan.
Good.
Master Chen, if you're through warming up, let's do some sparring.
Yeah, let's go.
All right.
Come on.
Okay, yeah. Let's go.
Power, precision, and don't forget about speed. If you practice every day with these things in mind, then you'll begin to develop a fighting mode. See? What I'm trying to say is, it's instinctive. All of these things will allow us to take a hit.
But what about attacking the opponent first?
Let's say you attack an opponent with a strong defense. What happens? Bang, he hits you. Now what? Have a strategy.
Sister, they want to enroll here.
Uh-huh.
There's so much talk of Master Chen's ability.
Yeah, we want to study with him, okay?
Students here must learn from Ting An. His style has as much power as Chenzen's.
What's that?
Four-leg form.
It's too unstable. Try to kick. Go on, kick.
Yeah, right.
Now, try this. Put your weight here. It's very simple. There's strength.
All right, you've got it.
Japanese style.
Yeah, sure. Go on, show us.
Okay.
Yeah, bring it over.
All right, get set.
Amazing.
See what I mean?
Great.
Okay,
you're great.
You try it.
Ting An.
What is it?
Where are you going?
It's late.
Don't go yet.
I have to. I'm the master.
If you'd let me move in with you at Jingwu, you wouldn't ever have to go anywhere, would you?
I know. But you can't live there.
You promised me that you'd tell them about us soon. So, will you?
At the right time.
I want to know everything they're doing.
You're spying on our own people.
There will always be traitors who will try to go against us.
Sorry, I'm late.
So you're here. I thought you'd be too tired, or even too embarrassed. I don't know why you came. No one wants you around here.
I just wanted to know about the autopsy. The Jingwu master, Master Hua, was he poisoned?
All of you, you can leave now.
Oh, yes, sir.
What? It's something they can't hear? Huh? You poisoned the Jingwu master!
The Chinese resistance was led by their master. We knew that without him, the resistance would be quickly annihilated. We were depending on you, my friend, to destroy the Fist of Legend. You couldn't. You'd have failed. Therefore, we did it ourselves.
Poisoners!
But you must admit, it gets the job done.
You have no conscience, but I am a samurai. I thought we would do battle according to our honor. You made him sick with your poison. You are not worthy of the samurai spirit! Ha!
Let me tell you about samurai spirit. It has nothing to do with honor, but survival and the total domination of our enemies.
Good, but then watch. That's it.
Here, I'll show you the right way to do it.
I'll try.
Now watch this.
Uncle, according to the doctor's report, Master was poisoned with a drug that affected his lungs.
See? It's easy.
That's right.
He would have found it impossible to breathe at all. Do you still think someone from Jingwu did it?
Chen Zhen, why are you here?
Uncle No, what are you saying?
For the last 2 days, all of the students here have done nothing but admire you.
You see that?
How do you think Ting An feels?
About what?
Everything that you've been teaching goes against what Ting An has taught. Chen Zhen,
You do realize that Ting An is still the only master at this school. Keep it in mind.
Master Chen, are you going jogging?
That's right.
At this hour? Master Chen, hey, slow down.
Yeah?
I brought all my friends. Look, they all want to run with you.
Yeah, great. Good.
Let's go.
I don't believe this.
It's on sale. Run!
Well, that's what I heard anyway. What's it say?
Kudagawa, he's dead.
Stop! Don't do this! Violence is no solution.
General? Go!
Go!
Good morning, Master. Mm.
You've been gone the whole night.
Chen Zhen?
He's gone out running.
If you see him, let me know.
They're here! Uh-huh. The Japanese are here!
Right. Over there.
These are the Japanese.
I see.
Come here, look.
Lin, go and get the police. Hurry up now. Right.
What do you want?
Chen Zhen. Hand him over.
Chen Zhen? Impossible. He might be, out beating someone. Karate master or samurai?
Quiet! You will hand him over to me to be punished for the murder of Akutagawa.
That's not possible. You know he didn't do it.
So you say, give him to me and I'll prove it. Well, let's fight.
That's why you came here? Draw your weapons. Close it!
Police! Get back!
Sabers. You and Oguchi students, go home.
But why? Send them all to jail.
Then I have to arrest you. Is that what you want?
We won't go till you give us Chen.
Show me some respect.
Bullshit.
Chen!
Huh? Nobody move. Yeah? You will shoot me if I move?
Oh, not me. But my pistol might misfire. Put down your weapons. Arrest Chen.
Go! Why are you arresting him?
We want to question him in connection with the killing.
Hey, why me? I didn't.
Let's go.
Wait.
Oh, move.
Wait.
Move.
Go. Go. Get out. Go back to Japan. We'll see who the murderer is.
Don't worry. It'll be okay. You'll see. Hey, everybody, listen to me. The captain is in charge, so how can we lose, huh? Hey, what are you doing here?
I'm sorry, the judge. He's so unreasonable.
Huh?
I'm not on the case anymore.
But wait, what about Chen?
I have to go.
No, wait. Hey, hey!
Order. The court is told that the prosecution will present four witnesses.
Your Honor, that is correct. Each of them witnessed the defendant commit the murder.
And where did these so-called witnesses come from? Huh?
The defendant had a knife, and he stabbed Master Akutagawa right through the heart. He ran away before I could stop him.
And he was unreliable. I recognize his face.
Are you sure?
It was him. I'm certain.
I recognized him clearly.
Tell me, how many fingers do you see?
Nine? Wait a minute, six?
You moved your hand. Can you come closer?
No.
This proves we're right.
What did he say?
What a story.
I was at Jingwu, working with Bu Xin.
Your Honor, Bu Xin's testimony, or that of any other Jingwu students, cannot be trusted here.
Liar! You are a liar!
Yes!
Silence! Order!
The witness has just arrived.
Your Honor, I'd like to call a witness now.
Your Honor, Chinese testimony cannot be trusted.
The witness is from Japan.
Miss, please identify yourself.
My name is Mitsuko Yamada. I live in Kyoto where my father is Minister of Education.
Miss Yamada, you heard the suspect say that he was a Jingwu at the time of the murder. Do you agree with that testimony?
I do not agree. We went to a hotel together. We spent the night.
You and Chen Zhen?
Yes.
What is she trying to say?
Isn't it possible that after you fell asleep, Chen Zhen could have left?
No, that's not possible. No, you see, we didn't ever actually go to sleep that night.
Then what were you doing if you weren't sleeping?
We, Chen Zhen and I, are in love.
Hey! What does she mean?
Don't know.
You?
She meant they were fooling around together.
Really? With the Japanese girl?
That's right.
I find these proceedings ridiculous. Besides being a waste of my time. Case dismissed.
Congratulations.
Let's go.
But pathetic fools. This isn't over yet.
Why did you lie?
I did it to save you. Now we'll be together.
Not from my kitchen. She can starve for all I care.
We sent you to Japan to go to school, huh? Not to fall in love with a Japanese woman. What do you suppose the master would say?
Here at Jingwu, we have been greatly dishonored by the Japanese. Chenzen, you are part of Jingwu. You must give up all ties with the Japanese.
Chenzen, tell me, have I ever once dishonored you?
No, you haven't. Ah, Chenzen. Now that's a foolish mistake. Finish school and then find a wife. Better still, find a Chinese wife.
Don't you see? Mitsuko had to give up everything for me. Her home and her family in Japan. She even lied in court.
Well, I've always heard that Japanese women are born to lie.
It's simple. She's just not welcome here. Understand? She can leave by herself, or you both leave Jingwu.
But Master, why can't Mitsuko stay?
What side are you on, the Chinese or the Japanese?
Hey, that's not it.
So now you're a traitor to your own people, huh?
You try saying that again.
And what? Wait, ah! Chen!
All right, that's enough! There's something that we have to decide, or Jingwu cannot go on. It would seem you and I are in a battle for the leadership position.
I don't know what you mean, Ting'an.
Don't play games. Listen, if you want to be in charge, then fight me for it. I can be master only by beating you. If you win, Jingwu is yours.
Thank you.
Are you hurt?
You have him.
Is it finished?
It's yours. Take Jingwu.
No!
I don't want Jingwu. But I won't leave Mitsuko. If we have to leave together, then I guess it's goodbye. Wait here. I'll get us a room.
All right.
Sir, any rooms?
Sure. Right this way, sir.
Okay. Let's go.
Oh, she's Japanese. Please, not in my hotel.
We're together. You understand.
Look at them. That's Chen-Zen. He's a traitor.
Oh. Look, I'm sorry.
You don't belong here.
Go back to Japan. Come on.
Get hurt.
Please. Come on, let's go.
Get out of here. Go on. Traitor, leave. Japanese.
What's the matter?
In there, I saw it. Ah.
Really? Where?
I don't know, I saw it over there.
I don't see it. You probably scared it away.
Oh, I know it's silly, but I'm the one who's
in
scared.
Kyoto, aren't there any mice? Or rats?
Mm-hmm. But I was afraid of them.
I'm sorry. I thought you'd really like it living here.
I'm sure I can get used to it. Oh, we have a great view. Much nicer than a hotel.
It's beautiful here. I know you'll be very happy.
And what about you?
Jingwu was my family. Without them, it's almost like starting over.
Do you think you can?
Why not?
Jingwu is your family, and you can't live without your family. You know you can't. I think I know you a little better than you do.
Is that so?
Mm-hmm.
Here's your tea.
Mmm. Hey, have you eaten?
Not since breakfast.
Heard from Ting'an? I knew it. It was hard for him to lose. Especially to Chen-Zen. They were really close.
Ting'an's pride is still hurting. I'm afraid we'll lose him.
Then what are we supposed to do? Forget about our school's future and our good name? Suppose someone challenges us. Hey, who else can teach?
Chung and Byu.
Oh, were we to receive a challenge, we're in trouble.
My mother wrote to me. She said Jingwu angered Japan. She told me to come home.
If there's trouble, you'll be safe here.
It still worries me.
Don't worry. We watch out for our people. We protect them all. Everyone.
You Chinese are wasteful. So few of you. And all this food.
What's this?
We're here with a proposal. for the Jingwu master.
He shouldn't be bothered. Let me look at it.
The great Funakoshi, our sensei, issues a challenge to Jingwu.
What do we do?
We should find Master.
For this fight, we need Chen Zhen, not Master.
He's gone over to the enemy.
Hey, you'd better watch what you're saying.
Or what? That's enough of this foolishness. Go and fight somewhere else. Get out there and find Ting An. Go. You help him.
Uncle.
Uncle.
Jan.
He doesn't want us to find him.
That's for sure.
So what's going on?
What's going on?
Shh.
Where's the money?
I haven't decided yet. I'm still thinking.
Try to show some patience, all right?
If I wait much longer, they'll discover me.
No, they won't. The Japanese can keep a secret. How will anyone know?
Because it's traceable.
No, it's not traceable. Not to you or me.
It isn't right. I did give the drug to Masawa, didn't I?
You did your job, so don't worry. You'll get your money. And you know what's better? When the Japanese take over, then we'll be set. Then there'll be lots of money. Do you understand?
I wish I had known. You should have told me that thoracide was poisonous. I never would have given it to him.
Help! Help! It's a cook!
Someone help me get him down!
Lift him off the roof! Now!
Come on, let's move it along.
We found traces of thoracide on this.
Really?
That's the bark of a ginkgo tree. It's used for asthma.
Oh. What did he say we would do with it?
Wait. Hey, the master had asthma.
No.
And the cook used to treat it.
Oh, he did? Uh-huh. That means the cook's the one who gave him the poison. That's very interesting.
Hey, listen, Captain. Let's keep this quiet, okay? Makes no difference. He's dead anyway.
We can't keep a murder a secret.
See, I told you.
For all we know, there may be others involved. We're really gonna have to investigate to find out for sure.
An investigation. The school will never survive this scandal.
Captain, so now what?
Go investigate some more.
How about these? What now?
Get an analysis done right away.
There, come on, see,
Captain.
Take him back to the station.
Could you help me look for Ting An now?
Don't worry, I'll find him.
Excuse me. Are you looking for someone?
I wonder if I could please talk to Mr. No.
He's right here. Follow me. Uncle, this lady's here to see you.
Can I help you?
I hope so. I know that you and the whole police force have been looking for Ting An.
Do you know where I might find him?
The Star House.
A whorehouse? Is he staying with you?
He is.
How
How long have you been seeing him?
About a year, maybe longer. For the first few months, he seemed to be happy. Now he fights all the time. He talks about Jingwu, about how he misses his home. I think, won't you try and take him home?
Drink some tea.
Let's go.
You're here. There must be a reason.
The Noguchi clan came to see us. They've challenged you.
What about Chen?
You are the master of Jingwu. You represent us. You try talking to him.
When is it? I'll fight.
You'll come back?
Of course. My home will always be Jingwu.
Hey, Ting'an. What about Miss Shen? You going to leave her? After all she's done? You buy her out. Get the madam.
Yes, sir.
We'll pay.
I guess you won't be wearing all those fancy dresses anymore.
No. But I really won't miss them.
That one fits you well. And it looks so good on you.
I've investigated. Funakoshi is the best warrior of his clan. In fact, in all of Japan. But don't you worry. He's getting old now.
Uncle No?
Uncle No!
Hey, she looks good. Hey, listen. I think you'll fit in really well here.
Thank you.
You could be as kind to Mitsuko.
That's different. Mitsuko is Japanese. Ting'an, the challenge is on for tomorrow. Practice.
Thanks.
You.
Thanks.
Come on.
Okay.
Take
Let's
it.
Go. Drink later.
Thank you.
Come on.
He looks strong.
The challenge is tomorrow. Ting'an against the Noguchi Master.
And he must be the best at Jingwu now.
He is.
Better than Chen?
It's not important. They're both good.
Master, I'm sorry.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Hey, I'm okay.
What's wrong? He isn't the same.
You will fight Ting'an tomorrow.
Fujita. Don't even dare try to tell me who I will challenge.
So it's Chen Zhen. Then let me tell you something. I know all about him and your niece.
So, Mitsuko is in no way any of your concern.
I'll make her my concern if she's your weakness.
Whatever weaknesses that the general is perceiving would have to be his own. I have none.
You're up early today.
Good morning.
Look, isn't that Uncle? It is you.
Mitsuko, if I'd known you lived so far from town, I'd have hired a carriage.
Did my father send you?
No. In fact, he doesn't even know I'm here.
Then why'd you come all this way?
To see him.
Chen Zhen?
Are you married?
Not yet.
Do you want to be?
I think so, if the Chinese and Japanese ever stop fighting.
It's good you're not married. You're much too young to become a widow.
What's that?
And if you should die, I'll send your ashes back to Japan.
You sound very confident.
Why didn't you tell me you were going to fight my uncle, huh?
Well, he didn't want to worry you. Chen Zhen, come. So anxious. Why don't you show me what you've learned?
It's about the energy. About focusing on a single point in time.
So, it's about energy. But tell me something. Does a rock have as much energy as an opponent would? You need a more powerful stroke when you're fighting a human being.
Let's see how I can put it into action.
What else has Master Hua taught you?
Simple. Observe your opponent. Attack him. Learn to exploit his weakness.
Ah. Sounds to me like you've been learning karate. Becoming samurai.
Not from Master Hua. He taught us the art of kung fu just because the principles are similar. Does it mean we learn karate?
So, tell me what lessons you've learned about controlling one's anger. Don't tell me your master forgot that one.
You didn't come here to talk. It's time.
Wait! Hold it. I need to warm up. Thank you. missile is that?
Don't worry. I'll show it to you.
Oh.
Can you see?
I'll manage.
We'll make it even.
Battle's done.
Are you all right?
I'm surprised. You're still so young, yet so skillful.
Your talent is astonishing.
In Japan, there is a proverb that says experience should fear the strength of youth.
But you won.
Sure, because I adapted to you. With your ability, if you learn to be fluid, to adapt, you'll always be unbeatable.
It seems I have a lot to learn about fighting.
You're not alone, but try to understand. When you learn how to adapt, you'll be unstoppable. See, Chen-sen, when you redirect your opponent's energy,
you force him to change. So in essence, he defeats himself. See? That's it.
Are you going back to Japan?
Jensen, our fight is over. Yes. However, there is another Japanese master who is known as the Supreme Killer.
Chen Sen told me you were the best of all the clans.
He is a man of dignity and a samurai warrior, but that does not make him a killer.
Now your master would surely be proud of his disciple. The most powerful fighter in the Noguchi Arena is a man called General Fujita. Take care when you fight him. Huh? White wins out.
Your skill has improved a lot since the last time.
Thank you. You know, I think General Fujita has become obsessed with conquering all of Jingwu Man and eventually Shanghai. It's become important to him as the first step of conquering all of China.
Is he serious? That's impossible. He must be crazy.
I tell you, that's what he's doing. If you observe his troop movements, his plan becomes obvious.
There's just no way. Japan is like an insect whose objective is to destroy an elephant. While the elephant is asleep, the insect has the advantage. But as soon as the elephant wakes, it has the strength to eliminate the insect.
And yet again, if the military can take control of Shanghai, it will weaken the elephant in a big way.
But it is still impossible.
Okay. Let's say the parable is about a venomous insect, and it can strike the elephant's heart. Before it wakes up, it's already paralyzed. Japan has such insects. Just look at General Fujita. There are far too many like him.
If that's true, then a war will be unavoidable.
You're back. Hello.
Shenzhen?
He'll be back. Please, have a seat. Some tea?
Thanks. Are you happy here?
Mm-hmm. We are.
That's good.
Oh, Chen Sen. Look, it's Ting An.
Still practicing? Quite a bit?
Whenever I can, of course.
And Jingwu?
What about it?
I miss it, but as you can see, I have a new life.
But we need you there. Shen Han, she has moved in.
From the Bravo?
Mm-hmm. It's working out.
Good.
You could bring Mitsuko, too.
They'll accept Shen Han, but not Mitsuko. It's really too bad.
She means a lot to you. She is a good woman.
Not everyone believes that. If I were to bring her there, it would cause too much trouble. I can't be that selfish.
It's your decision. I learned a new style.
What is it?
I'll show you.
This is the same as the Hua style.
Yes. The Hua fist method.
I remember. But it's only for the Hua clan.
That was true. But now things are different. The whole school has to learn it. Chenzen, listen. Tomorrow I fight in Noguchi. If anything happens, teach this style to the others.
My dear Chenzen, I have decided to return home. I understand why this fight is important to you and your country. And I think my being with you is hurting your cause. Fulfill your promise. And when the soldiers return to Japan, I will be waiting for you in Kyoto.
Lu will come with me.
Ting An, I'm worried. Maybe you should have more men with you.
There's nothing to worry about. They know the rules. Only two men can fight.
Yes. That's right. Xiao Wei, take care of her, please.
Mm-hmm. Wait, Ting An. I'll go with you, if you want. Let's go.
Good. How about those two, together again?
Sensei Funakoshi left Shanghai early this morning.
He's a stubborn old fool. With or without him, the fight goes on. I will deal with him another time.
Yes. General. Then we are still going to fight Jing Wuman.
Yes. We can't rely on Funakoshi for everything. I'm going to personally handle this matter. So you've accepted. That's good. First, though, I have something you should see. I have Master Hua's murderer.
Come here!
Mr. Chan accepted a bribe. He and the cook soaked the bark of the ginkgo in poison. It's over. Take him away. Move your men out. Move them out.
Yes, sir. All right, everyone out.
I've made a little sign for you. It reads, Jingwu is closed. You'll get your chance to keep the gates open and destroy the sign if you defeat me.
Thank you.
Come on. Yeah. General! Ambassador, the general, he's dead.
Come on,
police! Don't move or I'll shoot.
We okay here?
Are you all right?
Freeze! You are all in the Japanese compound. You have no authority here.
Soldier, these weapons are all the authority we need. These men are Chinese, and they're in our custody.
What? I order you to turn them over!
Don't move!
Stay where you are.
Freeze! Hold it!
Now we'll see who gives the orders in my country.
Stop it! Everyone, hold your fire!
Now then, this argument will be solved in a peaceful manner. The general is dead, but there will be no more lost lives. Sergeant!
Yes?
Remove your platoon!
But, sir!
I'm the one that's in charge now, understand? You will all do as you're ordered.
Yes, sir. Company, move out.
Captain, a Japanese general is dead. I must know who killed him. Someone will be held responsible. Otherwise, the military won't let it go.
You need a scapegoat to prevent our country's going to war. All right. I'm going to be that man.
No, we can't do that.
China will be in your debt.
Japanese forces
would
lives
were lost this time. It's terrible. You know the Japanese soldiers are responsible for this.
Just like I said.
I knew there'd be killing.
What did I tell you?
I tried to tell.
Just
no
like
one
I told you.
Chen Zhen, he was the real hero. Let me tell you, he took on the Noguchi warriors and he beat them all. I know. I saw it myself.
Then the soldiers shot him.
What's wrong? Who is it?
No one, no one. Go on.
I can't believe you have to leave Shanghai and start all over. Are you going to be with Mitsuko?
If I no longer have a country, at least I can be with a woman I love.